जश्न माहौल है जामिया मिल्लिया इस्लामिया के इस वक्त केरला जी फेस्टिवल को लेकर यहाँ पर जामिया मिल्लिया इस्लामिया में ऑर्गेनाइज किया गया है। बाहर हाल फेंक के जबरदस्त परफॉर्मेंस केरला स्टूडेंटों के जानिब से हियर बट हियर डांसिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वे. वीडियो देख रहे हैं आप लोग कमेंट कर सकते हैं किस तरह का आपको नजारा चाहिए. इस वक्त बहुत ही जबरदस्त माहौल बना है और यहाँ पर जबरदस्त तो ये कल्चर सिर्फ ना कि केरला स्टूडेंटों के लिए है, ये सारे जो जामिया स्टूडेंट हैं उसके लिए यहाँ पर जबरदस्त परफॉर्मेंस किया गया. तो बहर हाल सी तस्वीरें देख रहे थे जामिया मिल्लिया इस्लामिया से. मजा आया आपको ये बजाकर, कितना मजा आया आपको बताएं. आर यू फीलिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग जो टक ढल ढल.
हिंदी स्पीक हिंदी.
ओके हिंदी. आर यू फीलिंग वेरी प्राउड ऑफ कल्चर ऑफ केरला.
यस.
सो यू जस्ट ढोलक ताल एंड व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट कल्चर. Okay, so you are you feeling very proud about your culture?
Yes, we are very proud.
So you today play a very good way, so you are feeling very well?
Yes, we are very well. We are now also we can do all that.
So thank you for your talking me. So you are just watching here and music has start. Sorry. Here music has start of Kerala. So you are just watching, you are just direct live from Jamia Millia Islamia. Different faculties. Oh. Wow, there is a very interesting movement. Sai is dancing also. Adir is dancing. Wow, sunset like it. Sunset dancing like it. Nagin dance. Wow, really interesting. So enjoyable. So enjoyable here movement of in Jamia Millia Islamia. You can say that this time is metro is also going the other side. So you are just watching here. Interesting program. Wow, lovely. Jamia is center of different culture. So you are just watching here Kerala's dance performance dance. Different dance style. Just here. जो कि लेकिन दो दिनों तक चलेगा, आज पहला दिन है। आप जल्द इधर तस्वीरें देख रहे हैं जामिया मिल्लिया इस्लामिया से डांस प्रोग्राम होता हुआ केरला। This is a culture of Kerala. In Jamia Airport, promoting our culture. Many, many different programs. They are dancing and film. And so you are just watching from Jamia Millia Islamia. This is a dance of Kerala. So they also you are watching here Kerala students. Okay, so what do you think about
Jamia is center of different culture. Okay, so every year in Jamia Millia Islamia, Kerala student organize these types of program. So it is a very interesting moment.
Indian students are already interested in and we get to learn more about
okay, thank you so much. Here, very different faculty and different organizations of Jamia Millia Islamia here watching and dancing and different and taking interest. Different movement and slogan in our language, but I don't know about this slogan, but enjoying here. So, okay, you are from Kerala. What do you think about your culture? I would like to know about.
No, I think every culture is worth respecting, and I respect every culture. And it's lovely to see different kinds of culture, different kinds of people. Because
here we begin.
Do you think India? Do you think Jamia Millia Islamia is a center of different cultures?
It is. And we have been making the effort to make it a hub of different cultures.
Okay, thank you so much. Wow, so nice, so different dress. What do you think about today cultural program in Jamia Millia Islamia and different? Students.
Very good to see that students from the Kerala community have been added to like host this fest, and it's nice to see that people in North India are so much enjoying the culture.
Attention, please, all those volunteers who are having.
Okay, are you from Kerala?
I'm South Kerala.
Oh, South Kerala. So today you wear a natural and your traditional dress. So what do you think about it? It's a very proudful moment for you.
Yeah, everyone should be proud in embracing the culture, and I don't think there should be any hesitation regarding this.
Okay, so what here Jamia Millia Islamia different sides like North Indian students supporting your culture here?
Yes, they do. Actually, they enjoy it a lot in cultural dance.
So, are you today enjoying which types as a dance, as a slogan, as a...
No, I just enjoyed the march, which came from Senior Canteen to hygiene.
And you also would like to tell about anything?
No, that's enough.
Okay, thank you so much. So this is a student of Jamia Millia Islamia and also from Kerala. So just you are watching from Jamia Millia Islamia direct live here is going on next program.
Yeah.
excuse me, what do you think about your culture? And you are just today very a lot dancing, enjoying. What do you think?
I repeat, all the spectators
about my culture.
Yes, yes. This today performance you very well and dancing.
I did not dance. I'm not from Kerala.
Okay, but no mention. But you are supporting and this yeah. type of culture as a why?
In and around the stage, one, I requested to move away.
Yeah, okay. As you know, are you? Do you think India, Jamia Millia Islamia is a center of different culture, different cultural? So just
again live.
I am again live and just here you are, just watching. From Jamia Millia Islamia, and so it's a very natural and very interesting and a very attractive moment this time. And as you know, this time is time of right now. Time is 7 o'clock. Sun is going to down, but there is a very interesting program again starts. So you are just watching from Jamia Millia Islamia. Here, cultural events organized by Kerala students. So, as you know, Jamia Millia Islamia is a center of different cultural. So it's a very interesting. So again. And few minutes of time will be a start again different programs. So I would like to ask, how do you think? Are you enjoying this program?
Yeah, why not?
So are you from which country?
Afghanistan.
But you are loving this culture. Why? Okay, so do you think Jamia Millia is a very different university and this is a center of different culture?
Yeah, it is like that.
So are you enjoying? Okay, thank you so much. This is a student of Jamia Millia Islamia from Afghanistan. So again, a start program.
Idhar.
So just you watching Kerala is a very interesting song. And also interesting moment here, and right now metro is going on other direction from Jamia Millia Islamia. So it's very interesting and attractive moments here, and open fields organize a festival of Kerala. So this is a moment so exciting, so interesting. Just you are watching from Jamia Millia Islamia. what do you think about your culture? Do you think is a very emotional moment today for you?
Culture, you know, it's a two-day program. We have put a two-day program today, so it's almost like a vibrant thing. You know what? Today we started with something called Shringari Melam, which we had two beats, and this is called Bharatanatyam.
Yeah.
It's the traditional folk song of Kerala. Okay. And then after that, we'll have a called Teepat, the songs of fire.
Here, different zone of India, so yes. Enjoying. As you can see, this is a student of from Afghanistan and also yes. Enjoying. So, what do you think? Your culture is very attractive culture.
Yeah, we are culture is that we include every people. Everyone can be a part of our culture.
Thank you so much. And here starts the first
Ta-da!
व्यक्ति हमारे इस वक्त इस वीडियो को देख रहे हैं culture of this is a very interesting culture of Kerala. So after Bharatanatyam, after we'll be start another program. So just you are watching here. So what do you think? You are watching here culture of Kerala. What do you think about culture? Okay, no mention, but so no mention. You are just wondering.
There is a insufficiency of words really. So here we begin with Tepata, the fire song. Indeed, it literally means the fire song, and it can imbibe with the culture of the very soil of Kerala. Here I welcome the troupe Jana Sanskriti to make you mesmerize with their enthralling and emollient fragrance of gods and country. And here we begin with Tepata.
So a few minutes you will be and watch another program. So it is very interesting here. As you know, India is a center of different religious and different cultures. So just today is also Inzamia Mil Islamia center of culture here, promoting different culture, and especially today is Kerala Fest is going on, and also will be tomorrow will be also program many of here. So Rohit, and after few minutes you can watch different program. So it's very romantic and very really so exciting moments here.
Rohini
So I would like to move here. I would like to show off here and different stall of here. So it's very interesting
movements, especially in Jamia. So Jamia is not is only. What do you think, Asif? As you
English mat boliye, humko English bolna nahi aata.
So kitna maza aa raha hai Kerala culture dekh.
Main dekhiye, main abhi aaya hu to main kuch bata nahi sakta hu. Iske pehle wala dance dekha.
Pehle wala jo bhi aapne dekha usme.
Kafi matlab acha tha dance.
जामिया को किस तरह नज़र से देखते हैं कि जामिया एक तहजीबी सेंटर है जिसमें हर एक तहजीब का वेलकम है?
देखिए हाँ बिल्कुल, जामिया हर कल्चर हर कम्युनिटी को रिप्रेजेंट करता है। जामिया हर कल्चर को रिप्रेजेंट करता है। कहीं ना कहीं कहीं से भी देश के किसी कोने से बच्चे पढ़ने आ रहे हैं तो उनका कल्चर उनकी पर्सनालिटी कैसी, उनका कल्चर कैसा है तो वो देख के यहाँ अच्छा लग रहा है कि हाँ यहाँ पे केरला का कल्चर कैसा है, बिहार का कल्चर कैसा है, लोग बच्चे यहाँ पे रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं।
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। तो ये थे आसिफ जी जो बता रहे थे कि यहाँ पर, मैं और भी कुछ स्टॉल दिखाना चाहूँगा कि किस तरह से यहाँ पर कल्चर केरला कल्चर को प्रमोट करने के लिए यहाँ पर स्टॉल लगाया गया। तो मैं पूछना चाहूँगा आपसे ये विच टाइप्स ऑफ दिस इज ए स्मार्टफोन? ओके, सो व्हाट इज द फैसिलिटी, कैन यू ब्रीफ मी अबाउट?
बेसिकली इट्स अ 4 मंथ।
ओके,
बेसिक कॉन्फिगरेशन।
यस यस,
1 month ऑफ फुल।
ओके ओके, so as you are hearing and also you are watching here program, other student is coming here to inquiry about you. Okay, thank you so much. So here just as you seen different stall here in Jamia and promoting our brand. So this is a very very good and very interesting moments in Jamia Millia Islamia. Also I would like to visit here different stall. So it's this is also Kerala. So you can watch it. This is a Kerala festival. बात कर सकते हैं? I can ask question.
ये बढ़ जाएगा.
Related. Ask question about your. No. So what do you think about today is Kerala culture promoting here and also your stall? What types of facility in your stall? In your stall, what types of facility?
Facilities, we even all facilities we are giving that in Kerala traditional food like kappa fish curry, kappa pot curry, and Kerala parotta with chicken curry, fish curry, and pot curry. We are all providing.
So as you here watching here, many of different cultural student here supporting your culture. So what do you think about as it's very important for our country?
Yes, absolutely. It's very good for that country as well as the public who are staying over there. It's very good to good gathering and it's going well.
What is your favorite tasty thing for food? Favorite
Malabar biryani, chicken biryani.
Okay, thank you so much. You are talking with me. So also here I can show off you. So what is here? Can you tell me about what is her favorite and very interesting food here? Yeah. So no mention. So as you just watching here, very amazing, very interesting program.
Thank you.
Hello, industry Kerala is time.
हमारे प्यारे नबी मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम के पर फरमाया गया है, ये जो कि केरला कल्चर में एक इंटरेस्टिंग माहौल होता है। तो आपने यहाँ देखा so thank you for everyone you are watching here, especially from Jamia Millia Islamia. Thank you for watching.
and my this is a my life. So after after I will be alive some minutes because something will be interest, then I will be return on again Facebook Live. Thank you so much for watching my Facebook Live.